Flow meters are often seen as essential tools for GC labs. But since modern instruments feature advanced pressure controls, valves, and built-in flow measurement software, is it necessary to have a handheld electronic flow meter? In this ResTech tip, we're going to discuss flow meters. What are some of the situations they can be used in, and why would you use one instead of your instrument, specifically focusing on gas chromatography? Let's begin with the why. One of the biggest reasons to have a standalone flow meter is for troubleshooting. Whether you're seeing issues with an analysis you've performed hundreds of times or are developing a new method, it can be useful to have a separate, calibrated tool dedicated to measuring gas flow. Its flexibility lets you measure flow throughout the instrument, making it perfectly suited for part of your routine maintenance schedule. And its portability means you can take it on the road, perfect for analyses performed in the field. So, what are some specific applications for an electronic flow meter? Measuring column flow. Starting with the column, a great use for a flow meter is measuring column flow. While this can be an excellent troubleshooting step for all columns, packed and micropacked columns stand to benefit the most due to pressure drop variations. Measuring fuel gases. Detectors like FIDs rely on specific gas ratios, in this case, air and hydrogen. These ratios have a limited range in which they can fluctuate in order to maintain proper function of the detector, and a flow meter can help you monitor and stay within the ratio. Calculating split ratios. By measuring the split and column flows, a flow meter can help you calculate the split ratio. This can be useful when you want to verify that your ratio is correct and that the traps, restrictions, and valves are functioning normally. Verify results. Handheld, calibrated electronic flow meters can also be used to verify results obtained from onboard instrument software. Whether you're performing troubleshooting or routine maintenance, being able to double-check your results is a great ability to have in your hand. These are just some of the many uses of a flow meter, but as you can see from their versatility and usefulness, these tools should have a place in every lab. If you have any questions or want to learn more, check out our resources below and visit us at restech.com. Thank you for joining us for this ResTech tip.